My name is Mike Godzla. I work with Chi Alpha Campus Ministries here in Richmond, and we're taking a look at Matthew chapter 18 today. In verse 3, Jesus said, "I tell you the truth, unless you change and become like little children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven. Therefore, whoever humbles himself like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven." What is Jesus talking about? He's not romanticizing awe or wonder of children or innocence, but he's talking about the humble place of a child or the humble place of a servant. The way that we achieve greatness in the kingdom is so contrary to the way we receive greatness in our world. It's not by self-promotion. It's not by putting ourselves out there. It's rather humbling ourselves, recognizing the love and the care of our Father, and choosing to serve others' needs first. That's the way that we can become great. And not only are we great in the eyes of the Lord, but we also see others blessed through us, and there is great joy as a result. So I encourage you today, become great in the eyes of the Lord. Become great in the kingdom. Serve others. Become like a child and watch him work through you. Blessings.